Okay, homage to Machaut, please.
Homage to Machaut.
Ready and get all these little moving lines to come through. Ready and five and six and.
last note of the song. Okay? Now, do we have more music after that? Yeah, we do. But that's kind of the end of the last full statement of the melody. Everything else is coda. Like we said, in this... Like, the end of Sleigh Ride is a coda. Everything after this point, in my opinion, from the bar before F to the end is just a coda. Or codetta. Good. Hey, can I hear first clarinets at Poco Animato? Ready? 5 and 6. Yeah, okay. Anything you can do to make it less Norman Bates and more, I know, easy for me to say, and I appreciate that. Just be really, really aware of tuning. Because up, way up that high, it's gonna any minor tuning clam is gonna sound amplified. Can I hear clarinet 1, flute, and pick? Ready? Speaking of tuning, here we go. Clarinet 1, flute, and pick. Poco Animato. Ready and breathe. Can you play it where it's written and you guys play it down an octave? Just for now, let's try and see what happens. Same thing, first clarinets, flute, and pick. Ready and breathe. Beware of that tuning. Be natural to C sharp. Everybody Poco Animato. That's beastly high, so be kind to them. Ready, Poco Animato, everybody. 5 and 6. Let's do that. That's fun. And then if you guys want to take turns on who has to play it way up high. Okay. One more time. Poco Animato. Ready. 1. And this is the peak of the tune. This is one of my favorite moments in music. Ready. 5 and 6. Some of these dotted whole notes out a little bit longer. then right when you get to ending A, it's flute solo, so please make sure we're out of the way. Now, let's try this. Go back to E, please. Go back to letter E. Here's letter E. Everybody, E, ready. Again, find the moving lines, and E, 5 and 6, and.